The development of Future Earth is led by the so-called Alliance, including ICSU, ISSC, the Belmont Group, and three UN organizations. This is a unique coming together of funders of science organizations and of development organizations, leading to unique chances of defining a really inclusive agenda for sustainability research.
The Belmont Forum was created in 2009 as an informal forum where agencies could meet together for co-alignment or making joint call about evolution of environmental research towards global sustainability. And so this year, MOU have been signed between the agency in the Belmont Forum to launch an international opportunity fund on key thematics to support future Earth priorities. This year we have launched a call on freshwater security and coastal vulnerabilities. We stress particularly the transdisciplinarity, so that meaning engagement of users, and also the interdisciplinarity with social sciences. And I would say this first call have attracted more than 1,000 partners from 50 countries. So it's under selection, but it's a first step to with this new tool, and we want to use this tool as an innovative tool to support next year's the emergence of future Earth. We are thinking about going to food security and other issues important.
Well, following on to what Patrick was saying, I think that from the funding perspective, Belmont Forum is very happy to engage with Future Earth and provide a space for co-design and interaction with between social science end users and natural scientists. I think the fact that we will be developing a new community, hopefully under the umbrella of Future Earth, that will be much more adept at kind of starting to answer questions that we've been struggling with in the past. So I think in terms of influencing the funding landscape, I think Future Earth will be a good source for the funders to listen to in terms of, you know, potentially next calls for in future directions in terms of where we should be going and what kinds of calls we should be putting out, where we should be concentrating some of our resources.